again. This is the last video top five of the day. We're doing the Lupe Fiasco. Last time I did his Food and Liquor 2. This time I'm doing Lasers, and next one I'm doing Food Liquor 1. And then I might go up to some of the newer ones, but I don't know any of the newer ones. I think I stopped really listening to Lupe CDs at Food and Liquor 2. So if you have any, next one I do is the Cool, and then I do Food and Liquor 1. I got the Cool, too. Cool is awesome. But anything after Food and Liquor 2, y'all have to put me on game on some of their hottest hits from those albums, and I'm going to react to them. I think one of them have like a 6 minutes intro, and I might react to that one because that's just broken. One of the greatest intros of all time from a CD, from a song. Put Lupe on the next level. Remember, Lupe is one of the greatest lyricists of all time, period. Facts on facts on facts on facts. There's nothing you can argue about it. I'm about to show you right now. This is even a hype song. And just watch the lyric. This is a lyrical video, which is perfect. It says featuring MDMA. I don't know who that is. He was featured in a lot of Lupe songs back then. I think this was the producer, if I'm correct. I'm not sure. But the song is called Coming Up. Awesome beat. We about to break the lyrics down. I've never broken these lyrics down before. I have heard the song. And let's get into it. No, I'm sorry. Like, comment, subscribe. Like, help get out to the community. Subscriptions help people come to my channel. And don't YouTube dash, which is a person who watch a video and leave without leaving a subscription. Please leave a subscription before you go. If you're new to the channel, thank you. I'll try to give you raw, real, uncut reactions. I'm a natural talker, so if you notice I talk a lot in my videos, I'm sorry. That's just what I do. But I try to break it down. We're bar opsies over here. We break down a bar to a molecular, a very small level. We try our best to, okay? And comments help me do videos exactly like this one. Something I mentioned coming up on my Twitter. Also remember, you can hit me up on Twitter if you want to hit me up with stuff. I read my Instagrams and my YouTube comments faster. But other than that, you can definitely hit me up and let me know. So you got both of those in the top. You should see it. I'm doing a challenge right now. Anybody watching this video, this is called, I'm trying to help my channel grow. I'm still a baby YouTube. So once I get to 1500, that's when I'm going to start doing prizes and stuff. But the challenge is, I challenge anybody to give me their top five greatest groups or single artist followings. It can be from any genre. I want to hear your thoughts on it, your opinions of artists that have almost a cult following. I notice on my channel that people will be recommending stuff, and as I do them, I find out that they have a huge following behind them. Some artists don't have a huge following. But the reason why it's interesting is those huge following give me so many comments and so many ideas and so many things. It's so good to have people like that. A, it helps your channel grow because it just makes sense to do somebody who a lot of followers follow, you know. Also, it helps you branch out mentally. It helps you learn so much more. So I'm learning so much more. These followers also tell me about other artists that I've never heard of, and it's like a branch effect. It's like a big domino tree effect. I just learn more and more and more. So my challenge is to challenge my subscribers to tell me what you think are the top five greatest artist followings, from groups to artists that I'm not already doing. I noticed 21 Pilots have a big following. NF have a big following. I found out, just literally found out Snow the Product. That's the reason why I started to do the challenge. When Snow the Product had a big following, I was like, whoa, I don't even know who this girl is. I didn't know who 21 Pilots was, but it's interesting how big music is, you know what I'm saying? So this helps me kind of branch out to find out artists that I never heard. And also it try to help you kind of do some research, and maybe you know some stuff that you don't know, and maybe you can ask your friends. You know, let's all work together and try to find out the top five greatest artist followings, okay? Fan base, okay? If you don't know what the following is, basically it's a huge fan base, but they're more dedicated to the artist, which is the reason why I like them, because they give me real detail. I've learned so much about NF just by comments. You know what I'm saying? I learned so much about Snow the Product just by comments. Like, I never would have known this thing, but it helps me. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all hit me up in the comments. Let me know. I'm done talking y'all head off. I apologize. And let's get into it. Coming up, Lupe Fiasco lyric video.
You feeling good? Let me say alright, alright. And what up? Alright. Lupe, I'm feeling good, so I'm saying myself. Alright, alright. Claudia, alright. How you gonna do this? Some ghost apps to the baby girls. In a rush growing up in this crazy world. Yeah, your brother on the road and he never home. I know you're feeling kinda sad now the
Come on, man. In a rush growing up in this crazy world. Yeah, your brother on the road never came home. I know you're kind of feeling sad now that your daddy's gone. Man, come on, man. Come on, man. Let's go.
In a rush growing up in this crazy world. Yeah, your brother on the road and he never home. I know you're feeling kind of sad now that daddy gone. You can't let it get you down, gotta carry on. We only lose things because it makes us strong. You always have
we only lose things because it makes us... Come on, man.
Love, and now you got a song from the biggest fan that you've ever known. I know you won't be little girls now for very long, and you ain't gotta have a man if you don't ever want, cause I'ma make sure you got to it everything that you ever want, every tone that you very own, not to make it hard to
cause I'm gonna make sure that you got two of everything. He talking about, come on, that you ever want, every tone like your very own. Come on, man. This is just a great writer, man.
Back, it's really, 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 really hard to impress. It's a whole wild world. Your very own. You got to it everything that you ever want. Every tone in your very own. Not to make it hard to respect. It's really, 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 really hard to impress. It's a whole wild world for you to go and get your hands on. Until then, just come and get your dance on, man.
I see you coming up. Talk to the little baby girl. Come on, man.
I'ma give you the down. You ain't never got to worry about a wild thing. Just as long as I'm around. This for everybody feeling good. You know who you are, or you misunderstood. Never had money, or you living good. Hey. If you're from the burbs, if you're in the hood. Hey. Recognize where we come from. Yeah. In my day, man, I did a little something. Hey. They like, how come you don't rap that? Man. Cause that's a backtrack and I ain't trying to backtrack.
Come on, man. He said, how come you ain't rapping about that? He said, man, I ain't backtracking. I'm in a whole nother, come on. Bars, man, that's how you grow. That's how you elevate. You don't go backwards. Come on, man. Oh, my head. Oh, I like the way he said that, man. Facts, man. Yeah, man, this world, we trying to progress. We're not trying to go backward. You left the hood. It's okay. You're gone. You know what I'm saying? Better yourself. Do a better life for your kids and stuff, man. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Hello, Samsung. They like, how come you're good? If you're from the burbs, if you're in the hood. Recognize where you come from. In my dad, Atlanta, do a little Samsung. They like, how come you don't rap that? Cause that's a backtrack and I ain't trying to back.
He said, cause that's a backtrack and I ain't trying to back that. Come on, man. I'm not going backward and I'm not going to talk about it's a good thing cause it's not. Come on, man. Thanks.
Rap that, cause that's a backtrack and I ain't trying to back. I'm only moving forward, homie, that's that. Back. Direction, a lot of shoulders back there. I'm
just... He said, I'm only moving.
Trying to give...
Oh my God, I love this jump, man. Oh boy, he's throwing knowledge out there right now. He said, I'm only moving forward, homie, that's that. Direction, a lot of shorties lack that. Facts, man. How many people don't know where the fuck they're going, man? Come on. Man.
That direction, a lot of shoulders lack that. I'm just trying to give it to him like sat nav. Now I know I'm gonna make it like a fat rat. That's cool, as long as he don't trap crack, graduate from school, and still let his pants sag, never catch a case.
Come on, man. Nah, I'm just trying to give just like a net sat nav. I know I might not make it out like a fat rat. that's cool as long as they don't trap crack. Come on, man. Trap, mouse trap rat. Come on, man. Graduate from school and still let the pants sag. Come on, man. How you never catch a case? Hey, oh my God, I can't do this, man. I can't do this, man.
Now I know I'm gonna make it like a fat rat. That's cool, as long as he don't trap crack. Graduate from school and still let his pants sag. Never catch a case, know how to let his cash stack. Welcome to the map, go anyway, tap back, bang. I'ma give you the lowdown. I'ma try your right. on. The week is all over like Friday chilling. Shout out to King David for bringing in the feeling. And I'm a pretty independent woman in the building. Let's go.
Fiasco, y'all, coming up, man. Feature MDMA. Now I know who that is. Amazing singer. I never met the guy, man. Any more Lupe songs, y'all tag me in the comments below. You know I'm going to do it. You know Lupe my guy, man. You know what I'm saying? I love lyrical videos because you can see what he's saying is so much better because you can just break it down, man. Check out my Kendrick video. I did another lyrical video today. Kendrick Lamar. That was pretty cool. Remember to challenge y'all, top 5 artist following / fan base. Tag me in the comments your top 5. We're going to do that. You have a desktop, a laptop, the button on the bottom right hand side of the screen. It helps you to instantly subscribe. Just click it. If you don't, go to your phone or your tablet and just go to the subscribe button. Thank you. Hit the notification bell if you want more stuff. Also, check out my pranks. I've done a couple of them. I did Can You Help Me Find My Balls, I did Do You Want to Go Get Naked, I did a prank called Do You Want to Go Bang. Check out all these pranks on my channel, man. My pranks quality is only going to get better now. I have an official cameraman, so it's only going to get better. These are older pranks that was filmed by me, by myself, trying to be in the video and film the video at the same time, which is almost literally impossible. So with my editing skills, I was going to make it bearable. So check out those videos, y'all. It's still funny. And we out.
I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way.